Hi, I'm Kylie of Kylie M Interiors, online paint color consultant and e-design expert. Today we're going to look at Benjamin Moore Simply White. Now just because it says it's Simply White doesn't mean it is. Simply White has a pretty decent yellow undertone. So if you look at this sample here, you can see the poster board, which is a slightly cool white, but you can see how that bit of yellow is coming up there. Now, Simply White has an LRV of 90. If you don't know what LRV is, it basically tells you how light or dark a paint color is on a scale of 0 to 100. 0 is black, 100 is white. So at 90, this is a pretty legit white. There are whiter whites, there's ones that are up around 93, 94, but you don't really get much whiter than that in the paint world. So at 90, it's pretty white, but that also means there's not a whole lot of colorant in it, which means that the yellow can show up a little bit more to the party. So if you have, say, really cool tones, maybe you're painting with a cool gray, some blues and greens, they're gonna pop a little bit more against the more yellow warmth of this paint color. Now, one of the best ways to pick a paint color, especially whites, is via comparison. So let's look at Benjamin Moore Cloud White. So Cloud White is a soft white. It has a lower LRV. So it's in the, I'm gonna say it's about 84. So let's look at that there. So Cloud White is a softer white. It has a little bit more of a muted neutral base, still with that yellow in there, but it's definitely a bit calmer than Simply White and not as bright. Let's also look at Chantilly Lace. Yeah, okay, Chantilly Lace. So there we go, so that's a brighter white. This is what Benjamin Moore usually refers to as their whitest white. Even though there is a tiny wink of softness in there, it is pretty darn gorgeous. If you're looking for a legit white, like straight up white, a lot of people do start at Simply White, not knowing the yellows in there, when in fact Chantilly Lace might be a better fit for you. Let's do one more comparison. Benjamin Moore White Dove. There we go. Another soft white, again with a really pretty passive warmth to it. When I'm doing my color consulting, I definitely refer to White Dove way more than I refer to Simply White, just because the yellow in it, it only suits certain situations. So there you have it. That's Benjamin Moore Simply White. Thank you for visiting, and please check out my website at www.kyliemminteriors.ca. I have over 300 articles, color reviews, decorating tips, and a great search function, so you can put any keyword in and you'll be reading for days. And please consider subscribing to my YouTube channel. Thank you.